Check it out. Weapons case.
No?
Compa, you people took out two of the scariest pinches culeros in all of Bolivia. People are becoming brave now. You've shown the people that the cartel can bleed.
Seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell. Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Look out for your homie! You know if he's gonna roll on you? This next tune is for you. Ricky Sandoval, if they had marked your grave, I would piss on it.
Coming up on Rosario, cartel prison village.
Not sure if Santa Blanca keeps records, but if they do, could be some leads on all those missing people.
Worth a shot. Let's hit it. I'll be damned. The cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move. Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel del Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
These prisoners are important enough. They might know something about the people who disappeared. Buckle up, people.
Oh, shit, here they come. Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. Ornis has to... Okay, we're still alright.
Sniper, get down!
Tango's near the camp entrance.
Shit balls.
Renee, watch out! Opening fire.
Goddamn, that was close.
Enemy down. Helicopter, get down. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Grenade, move! Grenade, move, move, move! Heads up, we got a turret. Find some cover, fast!
¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
status. What's the word, boss? Grenade, get to cover! Grenade!
It's gotta be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find.
Thanks for talking with us, and you take care out there.
More of these assholes just pulled up.
Shut the damn alarm off.
And the sake of all the law-abiding individuals in your village, don't wait. Report Rebel.
se vaya sin sacarme, hermano.
I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil.
Sé que debe encontrar municiones por aquí.
We got a PC over here. There's a record of the prison's inmates. It's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document. Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
The cartel keeps its high-value prisoners at a camp up in the mountains called La Cárcel del Pueblo. Liberate the prisoners and find out what they know about the disappearances.
I'll drive. Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on Media Luna?
That province is all Unidad. A thug in uniform calling himself El Comandante is considered top dog out there. He's assisting Santa Blanca with security, especially against the rebels. We have to break up this little romance between Unidad and Santa Blanca, but since El Comandante always wears a mask, we have no idea who he is.
We'll look into that mystery for you and see if we can't make things uncomfortable for Santa Blanca along the way.
Buenas, compas! DJ Perico with the real treat.
We got some high-profile inmates in there.
Might be safest to approach from high ground. Watch your background once we start throwing lead. Freeing those prisoners is priority. Let's go.
Muchas gracias, DJ Perico. I'm really happy to be here. Chingón, carnal. So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month? Sí. I have to say, that was some inspired shit.
Sniper's got us targeted. You're in trouble. Get down.
Hang in there. I'm coming to you.
That guy's history.
Fucking hell.
By the checkpoint. I got a narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
I got eyes and a mounted weapon.
I'm getting a position. Good to go. Dropped him.
They got alarms rigged up. Sniper up in the tower.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Got him. We got a Sicario, near the helipad. See?
Mm-hmm. Sniper, top of the tower.
Roger, let me get in position. Ready to engage. Target down.
Spotting another tango.
I'm getting a position. Good to go. Dropped him.
Got another tango.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Target down.
Got a tango.
We're cool, we're cool. There's a Sicario over here.
Where you got him?
Close to the container.
Chances are, with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on. I got a third target.
Getting a position. Good to go. Relax, we're still good. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. Close to that stack of tires.
Heads up, we got a turret. I'm moving to position. Ready to fire. Enemy down. Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm. Get down before they see you.
I see a second target.
We rattled somebody's cage. Getting a position. Good to go.
Shit, they're headed this way.
We have a shot. Engaging.
Sniper!
Cover! Get to cover!
Shit, man down.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
Jenny's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Hold up.
Sniper, take cover!
Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
Stewmaker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Sí. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums, well, there are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.